Hi Cancer, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 22nd of July to the 29th of July. I'm going to look at this time period for you to understand what energies are coming to you in this time period for the sun sign, moon sign, rising sign of Cancer or people having substantial cancer that affects their whole being in this time period. So, and they refer to the Cancer readings. So, this is for them. So what's influencing you in this time period is the Six of Swords. So Six of Swords means that, and it is clarified by Six of Swords. So this means that definite information about getting out of troubled situations or moving on. So if you were feeling imprisoned, if you were feeling stuck, if you were feeling that you are not going to get out of this stagnation, this trauma, problem, issue, you are going to get some kind of help from the universe to get out of this problem. So whatever is on your mind when you are watching this reading, expect a result of solution will come to you, however difficult, but you are going to move on. So whether it is a love situation which was not good for you, displeasurable maybe for some of you, if you were fighting with someone, if you were some kind of professional situation that seemed very stuck for you, you are going to get out of that, and it's definitely good news. You are getting a safe passage given by the universe and you will be moving towards peace. So what's happening in the current situation is judgment. So judgment can mean forgiving, forgetting, reconciliation. It can mean good good court verdicts. It can mean good verdicts in general life. Something will be in your favor, or you will realize on your own what to do. You will realize and you will be able to solve your problem, scale down your ambition, or see things realistically and make a powerful decision or a choice in your life that will be favorable for you. So Four of Swords is recommended by the angels. So sometimes you don't need to do any action. Sometimes you need to retreat. You need to take a break from your work, from your relationship issue, from your family issue. Take some time to think and take some time to recover, and you will find your solution. So Six of Wands is your obstacle. So this can mean that you want to win. You want to win, or you want to assert yourself, or there is some kind of person who wants that. You want name, fame, recognition of some kind, attention. It might not be coming to you very soon, but this is a struggle that you are going to go through. So what was happening in the past? Past problem was that some kind of deception was committed. Someone had a hidden agenda. A Aquarius, Libra, Gemini energy or a Scorpio energy, and it has ended. So there has been an ending and rebirth. You have shown much strength. You have recovered. There can be, if we talk in the health sense, then this can be, some intervention in your body, some kind of operation which was kind of covered. With your strength, you have recovered. You have come out of kind of a problem that ended. It could be a job loss. It could be because of someone's deception. So the strength card is here. This shows that you have successfully navigated yourself out of problems by showing your patience. So Ace of Cups is telling me you have recovered in a way and something has closed on you. So it can be a travel, it can be a problem in a travel, it can be a relocation, resettlement, it can be change of situations, change of relationship. So new love, self-love could be more important to you, and that was in the past, and in this time period you have decided to withdraw, make some decisions in your life which are favorable to you. However, you want to stick to your Four of Pentacles. That is, if if it is your action, then this means that you are being conservative. You are trying to hold on to what is what is important to you, and you are not ready to part with it. So you are clutching on to the straws that are important to you, and you are being conservative regarding others. You are not giving in easily. You are not opening up. So there is a transformation that will happen totally for you, and restoration. So it is like when we reset our computers, we do this restoration similarly for our bodies, for our mind, for our situations that are external to us. Sometimes we need to switch off and then switch on. So that is the kind of energy I am seeing. And with the Sun card, the light will come back again, the power will come back, and a restoration will happen. You will have the necessary vitality which is required for your forward movement, and something is going to end and end forever in your life. So rebirth, transition, transformation is happening in your life. However, you want to hold on what is important to you very, very close to your heart. So your immediate future is showing moving on with the Eight of Cups. So it is one of those versions of Six of Swords. So Six of Swords is getting out of some situation without getting hurt, without getting not getting hurt, or you are moving towards peace without much problem. Ultimately the problems will reduce and you will be able to move on. So one of the version of that is Eight of Cups. So Eight of Cups means that you make a decision to a conscious decision to move away from displeasure. You were not getting what was what could have given you happiness in your love life or in your feeling sector, or even if you were in a professional situation, it was not giving you satisfaction. So the immediate future is showing that time has come to depart. Time has come to leave something behind and depart for better future, better goals. With the Queen of Wands, you could be moving towards an Aries, Leo, Sagittarius literally, or it is an opportunity that is coming to you and you are going to grab it. So you are moving towards that with gumption, with passion, and you are going to take this action. So the Queen of Wands takes action. They know their direction. They are very, very motivated, and they are convinced about what they want to do. So you will be in that kind of mindset. So internally you are conservative. You could be remembering your past situation, getting stuck sometimes in past situations with the Six of Cups. It could be connected to your soulmate. With Three of Pentacles, you are looking towards new foundations now, and support will be given to you. Recognition will be coming to you. You will start all over again, because there is Eight of Pentacles in your reading coming twice, and this Eight of Pentacles means that you will have to rework, you will have to restructure, reorganize, or put your nose to the grind to work efficiently to move towards new direction. With the Three of Wands, you can look for hope in this time period. You will be hopeful, and with the Three of Pentacles, people will support you. There is support coming in. With the hope of the Queen, King of Cups, you will have this energy of cool, calm, composed, discreet person who has a lot of love to give, and you are going to be very, very emotionally intelligent in this time period. So your achievement in this time is the Sun. Happiness will come back after you sacrifice something, you get out of something, change your perspective with the Hangman. Maybe some of you are getting over a Pisces or going towards a Pisces. Pisces, or you could be having Pisces in your chart, Leo in your chart. When the sun shines on you with the sacrificial energy, you will be paying off your necessary debts, karma debts, and then you will be having a situation that will be restored, and that will be much more happier. Things will be growing faster for you with the Eight of Wands. You will be hearing news, you will be getting information, you will be traveling faster, you will be going towards progress with the Eight of Wands. So in your reading there are three eights actually. So success of money, success of abundance can come to you in this time period if you work hard and if you decide to move away from displeasures of some kind. So Cancer, what's coming to you in terms of your romance is keep an open mind. So this means your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectations, but keep an open mind. Forgiving and learning is what you need to do. As you release and heal the past, you experience more love in your present moments. Stay optimistic about your love life, and positive thinking and faith will bring you romance. So some of you are going through some break off, some of you are taking a time out, but it is telling you that you should be optimistic regarding your love. You should be forgiving. New love can come to many of you. A new person has stirred your romantic feelings in this time period. So take your time to think about them and move away from past situations that were not so good. So there is some imprisonment of some kind, stickiness of some kind. Family room discussions, discussions with lover, discussions with family will take place. Change can happen in your life in this time period. There can be high honor coming to some of you when situation changes. You have worked hard for something, toil and labor in some issue. Judication will come to you, counseling, advice, or some kind of necessary information will be imparted or disseminated, or you could be going towards a counseling of some sort, or you will be taking advice from a lawyer, doctor, banker in this time period. Lover's card is telling me that don't doubt the love that you have around you. So believe, have faith in your love or love life. So this is what I have for you, Cancer. If you have liked this reading, please like and subscribe. If you have something to say to me, write it in the comment box. People who are going through issues can contact me for a personal reading. These readings are pre-paid, pre-booked and pre-slotted. So decide and then contact me. People who love to watch the videos, please do share it with others so that my viewership increases, subscribing rate increases. Please ask others to subscribe, or please do subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.